Alright, we're gonna have some fun. Oh, look at this! We're gonna have fun. Are you ready, Robert?
I'm ready.
Alright, Robert, would you please, did you check the cup? Is it good cup? I don't know if you check cups normally. Robert, would you bring the cup up here, please? Yeah, look at Robert. No one's safe when Robert's wearing that shirt. Thank you so much, Robert. I appreciate it. Now, let me ask you, did you check in inside, outside, really well? Because this is made out of a special metal called Fruity. Fruity, that's a joke. Fruity, Robert, thank you so much for helping. I appreciate you. All right, go ahead and have a seat. It's my show. Go ahead, Robert. Get out of here. I gotta get the pretty lady up.
He wants now.
All right. And who's now? Give the ball to you. What's your name?
Amy.
Amy. Where did I put this other stuff? Amy. Would you bring the ball right up here, Amy? Perfect. There we go, Amy. Put the ball right on top, right here. And did you notice it was a little squeak? Right here, Amy. Look. Go ahead, give it a try. That wrong spot, Amy. Right here. Go ahead, Amy. Amy, thank you so much. I appreciate you. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started. Amy. All right, here we go, guys. Watch close. This is the big finale. How you doing?
Good.
You just rolled up. You missed the whole damn show.
You didn't see the best part.
What's your name?
Joel.
Joel. Nice to see you, Joel. Back in Vince Clothing.
What'd you say?
No, oh, you're bigger than you look. No, I didn't say anything.
All right, here we go, guys. Watch close. This is how it works. Now, you may have seen this played on the streets in places. They use a cup, they use a bowl, they mix it around. This is the magic version, right? So it goes like this. We've got the bowl. All you have to do is pay attention to whether the ball is under the cup or if the ball is over here in my pocket. Does that make sense? All right, we good? Yeah. Everybody understand?
Yeah.
All right, let's go ahead and get started. Oh, now he's good. Besides the ball and the cup, we have one more item to use. We are going to use a teleportation device. Lucky for you, I am the only guy in the world that owns the Teleportation 3000. I'm glad you're liking this, because it's the first time I've done it for a real audience. What is your name?
Aaron.
Aaron, I have to give this to someone who's very sophisticated and intelligent. All right, Aaron, would you take hold of that and hand it to that guy in the blue shirt? Thank you. What's your name, sir?
I'm Pat.
Pat. Pat, here's the deal. You're going to operate the teleportation device. The way it works is like this, Pat. You're going to place the teleportation device against your forehead. Once you've got it against your forehead, your other hand, you grab the handle. Once you hold the handle, you're going to spin it to get it going, and then you have to make a teleportation sound like this. Beep, 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 beep. Understand? All right, now, Pat, hold on. Pat. What you're going to do, Pat, is we're going to try to get the ball, right? We're going to get the ball, when you start that, to leave my hand and to land inside the cup. Does that make sense? All right, stand up so everyone can see you. Are you ready? Here we go. You're on. Oh, on your forehead. Yeah, there you go. How long are you going to do that for, Pat?
Well,
I can't stop you because no one's ever actually done it before. Thank you. You'll do anything for attention. Pat, do you seriously think if you do that, that this ball is going to vanish from my hand?
I believe in you, man, yeah.
Go help. more wit. Under the cup? That's a good guess, Paul, but it's not there. I mean, Pat, it's not there. Yeah, it's not there. Yeah. See what happened? You started going, it hit off the end of the table, it bounced off here, and it landed in that guy's pocket. Yep, right there, in your left trousers pocket. Go ahead and check. Is it there? He's seriously looking. Hey, that wouldn't be a magic trick, that'd be a damn miracle. All right, you ready? Well, how many balls under the cup? Two, would you bet your life on it?
Of course.
I'll give you another chance. How many balls under the cup?
Three.
I think he's trying to get away from you.
I think so.
Over here underneath the cup, guys, we have one ball. I'm going to show you how this works. Only if you want to know. I mean, do you guys want to know how it works?
Yeah!
I'm going to tell you. But first, Pat, I need the teleportation device. May I have that? Thank you so much. All right, guys, listen. This really is what I do for a living. It's my real job. Some of you have seen me here last year. Some of you haven't. So I have to tell you, if you're having a good time, I hope you'll come back and see us during the regular season. I will be performing on the Seafarer stage in the beer garden. Woo! Here's all the booze drinkers. All right, here we go. Make sure you tell your friends, all right? Now, this is how it works. First, I'm afraid that some of you are going to be very disappointed. You're going to be very disappointed because, look, this is not really a teleportation device. It's not. I use clever words to fool you. This is actually, I took it from my grandmother's kitchen.
Figures.
And when she finds out, she's going to be pissed. Alright, so the way it works is like this. I take the ball, and what I do is I say, watch, I'm going to put the ball in my pocket. And when I go over here and I put the ball in my pocket, you're watching this and you're not watching over there. I do something called the Kansas City Shuffle. Yeah. You ever hear of it?
Yeah.
Bruce Willis, watch the movie. All right, so here we go. So I say, look, it's going in my pocket. I leave it sticking so you can see. And you're watching over here and nobody sees me doing anything over there. Was anyone watching? Anyone at all? You were watching, so you notice there's this one right here. Yeah. And if you like that, you'll really like this one. Guys, thank you so much.